You ready?
Alright. Welcome back. Here it's Playing and Failing. Ready to give you another video. We're about to go fight Deadlift.
Absolutely.
I was still here. Quote unquote.
Yeah, yo. Let me get some health real quick.
Got the right jump pad.
I never got the right jump pad.
Jump pad.
I also witnessed the deaths of many innocent people.
What? Jump pad. Jump pads, though. Look. Rick is fucking hilarious. Hold on one. Give me 1 second. I'm trying to look up specialty weapons for this game. Are you off tomorrow? Same.
Dumbass, and I can get you closer to recording and finding that
channel. Those vault hunters die today, or my name isn't Bucephalus Deadlift McElroy.
I really hope that's not your name. If it is, your parents didn't love you, bro. That's all I'd say. Ow. Fuck no, I'm not. I'm dead. I'm down.
Hey, it's all in the mind.
Can I just say, yeehaw? Yeah. Here you go, John. Nice, did ya? Let's get this party started.
Come on, flight bot. Where you at? I don't know where you're at. Why are you so far over there, dude?
Nope.
What happened now? I'm shooting him in the dick. Oh, I'm out of ammo. Oh! No! Someone's dead! Oh, I'm so dead. Well, he's probably hard to shoot this one of us.
More strength! More and more! How dare you say my ass like definition? Happening couldn't stop me.
Yeah, up there, probably. Yeah, he's up here. Did you want that?
Now find the destruct
cage. I mean, if you don't want it, I'll take it. Cause I mean, I want it. I mean, if you don't want it, I'll take it. Cause I, yeah. If you don't want it, I'll take it. Cause I use it. I use it. I was just asking if you wanted it. Cause if you wanted it, I was gonna let you have it. But if you don't want it, I'll take it for sure. I actually like it for some reason. I just like the laser guns, in all honesty. I just like the laser guns, for real.
It is a pretty...
Is it really?
Hunza, am I glad to see that? Pick it up.
Here.
Now you've got the Digistruct key, you can turn on one of my moon zoomies at the Dara Way Station.
Is that
get yourself there, but be careful. Scavs
well, here, come here and get this pistol. Here. Just accept that. Accept the trade! Or don't. Or don't! Here. Take that. Oh, there's a scav pistol, bro. Is there any scavs? No? Aww. Can I get this scav pistol? Oh, I know exactly what you mean, bro. We took a wrong turn. Absolutely.
Elbus was an old Dara colony way back, but then the Krakening happened. Lava erupting everywhere had them buggering off pretty quick. They left whole factories here to rot, equipment just lying around. After a few years, the first fleet arrived. It wasn't the first one here, but that's what they called it. People started living here again. Maybe living's an overstatement, but people are here, amongst everything else. No one really knows why the Krakening happened, but most people you run into will say Dahl caused it, extracting minerals or something. I don't know. I guess stories don't have to be true to be believed. They just have to be told. And I tell that one a lot.
Could you not tell it to me anymore? Be great. Who?
Say you survived Craig and Pass, big deal. I dare you to come over here and try that crap.
Try that crap.
So we can avenge Deadlift in his sick ass spacesuit.
Oh shit, I didn't actually think you were gonna come over here. I love how that's what he says. Oh shit, I didn't think you were actually gonna come over here. I'm like, you just told me to. What the fuck do you mean? You just said, come on over here. Hold on, I wanna go over there, hold on, I wanna do it. I wanna go first, let me go first. Prepare to face the wrath of Gyrotrack, baby.
Ah, oh, crap, I didn't think you'd actually come.
Where are you at? It heals me. He just dances and heals me. So awesome, but inaccurate. Yes. Ow. He just blew up. Aw. Sad face. I'm actually very fond of him. Smack it! I'll smack you with this dick!
Now just get a vehicle and come on back. If you want to kill some Kragans while you're out there, I'm looking to make sure to stop by. I got something that'll get you into Concordia. Maybe you can find your signal there and get back to your ruddy huge space station.
Hey, you survived! That was me high-fiving myself. They're looking for me, so I gotta go radio silent. Find the jamming signal, shut it down, and return to Helios.
Yo, does this thing have windshield wipers? I don't even think it has windows, honestly. Didn't fall, you drove off the top of the head, so maybe. Do you want me to drive? Yeah, which one are you in?
Let's see. Beachcomber Safari. Hold on. I'm gonna find a good one. Getting this one. Ah, look at that sexy ass. It's the Venom one. Yeah. You ready for this? Woo! Oops. Whoops. Well, I'm not much better apparently at driving than you.
No death is wasted in the service of Dahl. Now move out, soldier.
But I'll get my own. Maybe. Oh no, the one I did was not Venom Seed. No, it was a different one. It was a Venom one, but it was a different one. No, mine was bright blue, yours is dark blue. Okay, you got a boost like right here. Yeah, nailed it. Mm-hmm. Are we gonna end the episode's recording for the night? Wait, I wanna grind! Cause I wanted to grind these Kragans. But I wanted to use my gun. Because my gun doesn't, they don't resist my gun cause the gun on the vehicles of fire damage and they resist fire damage. What are you gonna give me? Light trap! Oh shit! Do you see my little light trap flying around? He gets corrosive and fire damage. And he plays some dope ass fucking music. Did you really?
This is gonna hurt.
My God.
Oh.
I didn't get anything. Oh, just got it. Don't tell me to do that. I gotta talk to the girl of awesomeness, yo.
Breathable atmosphere.
Boy.
Good to see ya. Here, take this. It's an Orbitron. It'll get you into Concordia. Alright, just jump that crack.